Comes as Baltimore City Police say officers found a man's body in a trash can on McHenry Street in West Baltimore. Officers were called out around 2:45 this afternoon, right near the corner of McHenry and South Monroe. That victim has not been identified, and police did not say if there was any indication of how long ago he died.